Rejuvia Sleep Spray popped up on my social media feed today, and the first thing I said to myself is, what the heck is this? Is this a vape? No, it is not. It is a supplement that you spray into your mouth that's supposed to help you sleep better. So if you're wondering if Rejuvia Sleep Spray really works, let's take a look at the ingredients and see what we can figure out from them. So here is the Rejuvia Sleep Spray supplement facts label, and if we just look at these ingredients at the top, we can see that Rejuvia has some hemp. That's great, but realize it does not contain any THC, just in case you were wondering. This is followed by melatonin, then arginine, ornithine, 5-hydroxytryptophan, and organic hemp seed oil. However, below these ingredients, I see something peculiar. I see a proprietary blend that is made up of valerian root, passion flower, hops, feverfew, ginkgo biloba, Chinese skullcap, cramp bark, peppermint leaf, and wild lettuce leaf. Now, the part that I thought was peculiar was the fact that a proprietary blend is found within the other ingredients portion of the supplement facts label. To me, that does not make sense, because when you look at a dietary supplement, the proprietary blend is usually found at the top of the list. And for those who are curious, the other ingredients in the other ingredients section are as follows: polysorbate 80, peppermint flavoring, peppermint oil, organic cane sugar, citric acid, stevia, and potassium sorbate. Now, if we look at just the main ingredients in Rejuvia Sleep Spray, they do make some sense. For example, arginine is likely used because it boosts nitric oxide. Some research suggests that nitric oxide plays a role in sleep-wake cycles. As for ornithine, this ingredient also makes some sense because of research like this study suggesting that the amino acid ornithine may help reduce stress. Although do notice that in this study, they gave people 400 milligrams of ornithine, which is a lot more than the 1 milligram found in Rejuvia Sleep Spray. My guess is the makers of Rejuvia Sleep Spray are using hemp seed oil as a potential source of CBD. There is some research that CBD may help people deal better with stress and maybe help them sleep better too. And I could go on, but what are the key ingredients in Rejuvia Sleep Spray? Well, if you ask me, there's only one, and that's melatonin. In this review of 23 different randomized control studies, melatonin supplements were found to have significant effects on sleep quality in adults. And this is why 99% of the time, when I investigate a sleep supplement, melatonin is present. If you spray Rejuvia in your mouth 8 times, you're getting 1 milligram of melatonin, which is on the low end that I have seen in supplements, but it is still more than the 0.3 milligrams that the pineal gland makes at night. So does Rejuvia Sleep Spray work? Well, the ingredients make some sense, and so I would not be surprised if people commented below that it was working for them, and spraying it in your mouth may actually help with absorption too. But the real question you should ask is, does Rejuvia Sleep Spray work better than melatonin by itself? Thanks for watching. If this is your first time on my channel, don't forget to subscribe and share this video with your friends. I have been investigating dietary supplements, honestly, the right way for over 30 years. I don't work for any supplement company or pharmaceutical company either, and I'll see you next time, real soon.